In this video, we will provide an overview of FRLs and the importance of using them with AirTools. FRL stands for filter, regulator, and lubricator, which is the order that they should be installed. They are also called prep units, trios, combo units, or piggybacks. The FRL should be installed as close to the tool as possible while also being positioned for ease of access to maintain it. FRLs can use modular connectors to link each of the components together to make installing or repairing the pneumatic system as simple as possible. Here are a few examples of some of the filters that Dixon carries. A filter is used to first remove contaminants such as dust, condensation, and pipe scale. Pulling the dirty air into a compressed air system can hinder the performance or shorten the lifespan of the tool. Filters are rated based on their micron capacity. Microns are a unit measurement used to gauge the size of the matter that can be filtered out. Watch our What is a Micron video to learn more. Once the air is clean, cool, and dry from leaving the filter, the next step is the regulator. Regulators adjust and control the air pressure so that tools do not exceed their maximum operating pressures. This promotes stable pressure and airflow in pneumatic systems to conserve energy, save money, and maintain safety requirements. Finally, the lubricator provides a constant supply of oil as the air passes through it. The oil helps extend the life of the air tool. Shown here are several of the options that Dixon has depending on what your application is. They can provide a little bit of oil, a lot of oil, depending on where they are placed in the system and how many tools you're trying to reach determines which one you should go with. There are several factors to consider before selecting the FRL for your application. Before purchasing, please ask yourself the following questions. What is the size of your airline piping? What is the flow rate of the tool in standard cubic feet per minute? Should the bowls be metal or transparent on the filter and the lubricator? Does the filter need manual or auto drains? How accessible is the filter to refill it or drain it? How many tools are being used? And last but not least, how many contaminants need to be filtered out? Dixon offers a variety of FRLs to meet your needs. Please check us out online or call us and we will give you a recommendation for your specific application. If you have any questions, comments, or concerns, please contact us at DixonValve.com. To stay updated on new Dixon resources, please be sure to like this video and don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel.